Hi, I'm Eric, and welcome to Dress Code, where we give you in-depth style guides from the tee box to the tarmac. Whether you're playing golf around the world or at your local muni, this series is aimed at keeping you looking your best on and off the golf course. Today, we're reviewing one of my favorite outfits in golf. It consists of a simple look from Rata, Beltology, and Red Vanley. One of the questions I get asked the most is, who makes those golf pants? And today, I'm gonna tell you.
I've worn a lot of golf pants in my life, and there are a lot of great ones out there. And as we get into successive episodes of Dress Code, we will dig into all of these pants in detail. But I wanted to start with the Red Vanley Kent pant, mainly because of its unusual construction, comfortable fit, and great relaxed but athletic look. This is a pair of pants that you can easily leave the golf course with and wear anywhere and not feel like a schlub. First off, it's a pull-on trouser. So what that means is there is actually no closure at the top. It's elastic entirely. What they've done is they've added a button so that when you wear it without a belt, which I frequently like to do when I'm not playing golf, it looks like you're wearing a totally normal pair of pants. The sizing comes in small, medium, large, and extra large, and there is a size guide. I am a 31 waist, 31 length. I wear the medium size and it fits me perfectly. Medium will fit size 32 to 35, large 34 to 37, extra large 36 to 39, small 29 to 32. It comes in four colors, which I think is really key. You've got gray, black, light green, and navy. My go-to color for the Kent pant by Red Vanley is black. It's a five pocket pant, which means that it's basically structured like a pair of jeans. And the key about that is, you know, the typical trouser with the opening of the pocket going up the inseam, I don't have a problem with those pants, but they're less casual. Also, the problem with the trouser pocket is that when you put the golf ball in the pocket going from green to tee, it sticks out. The five pocket pant solves that very easily by allowing you to put the ball in the fifth pocket, which Levi's obviously created during the gold rush, and the ball really hides, so you don't really see it. There is a zipper, so in the case of an emergency, you can get the spider out of your pants, which has happened to me. As well, the fit of these pants, as you go down the leg, they're kind of fitted up top, and then they're ever so slightly tapered as you get down to the bottom with just enough room to have a break in the cuff so that, you know, they're not too short, they're not too long. Again, this is just for my sizes. You know, these pants aren't gonna fit everybody. One of the key things about having a good pair of golf pants, and, you know, really this is the only pair of pants that I haven't done this with, is to get them tailored. It's 10 or 20 bucks, it takes a couple days. Yes, it's an errand and it's kind of annoying, but I don't know how long you're planning on having these golf pants or how often you're gonna wear them, but I do believe, and this is sort of the essence of dress code, is look good, feel good. So price point, $125. For this pair of pants, this is actually a pretty good deal. This pair of pants is up there for me with a pair of pants that reigning champ makes. And at $125, it's certainly 30% less than those, which are $170. I will feature those on another episode of this in the coming months because those are another pair of great pants that I like. One of the big parts of dress code is to answer the questions of what pants are those and go deeper and really explain why. You know, I mean, it's a piece of art, really, if you look at it. And here we go to the shirt. This golf shirt is called the Hogan Polo from a company called Rata. Rata is a golf brand that was started in January of 2019 by Jason Fields. His goal was to evolve golf culture away from antiquated associations that felt like the game was too exclusive, something I can totally get behind. Something to note about the Hogan Polo, not only is it $59, which for me is a great price, but also it's got what he calls a short placket, which means you've got two buttons on the polo, which offers a more contemporary feel, kind of a refined classic look. Basically, it feels a little bit more casual and a little more classic. I don't even know why, but I like it. Also, the collar is a jacquard-tipped knit. I don't know, I like it. I also like the detail on the back collar. It's really, really nice. All right, and the last piece of the puzzle, as always, is the belt. Beltology is coming in hot with a bunch of new styles of woven belts from a material that stretches and helps avoid sizing issues by eliminating the need for holes. Again, a big part of dress code is reasonable pricing. These belts are all under $100. Beltology has a lot of different styles, and the particular belt that we're using for this episode of Dress Code is called the Terra Belt. And like all of the Beltology belts, they are handmade in New York City.
All right, so whether this is a Monday afternoon at your local Muni or a bucket list trip of a lifetime, Dress Code has you completely covered from head to toe. Special thanks to Beltology, Red Vanley, and Rata for taking part in this series. Head over to randomgolfclub.com to see more information about all the looks. And of course, you can shop all of these items at randomgolfclub.com. Stay tuned for more from Dress Code. And as always, see you in the showers.